definitely not for the squeamish. Two teams of superstars with license to truly do whatever they want to each other.
As a fairly squeamish guy myself, this match always makes me uncomfortable, but it's a huge opportunity to make a moment or cement yourself as a star to watch. I hope someone here does that, and I hope nobody gets too hurt.
Oh, man, look at this power.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, and a knee to the face.
Setting up.
Double leg drop.
Well-placed kick.
Starting to scale up the War Games wall. He's got something in mind.
Strong form.
Oh, my!
Lining it up.
Strike right.
Good night.
Backbreaker. Face first. Lethal combination.
The countdown hurriedly turns a shift to the status quo. Into the right back to the reversal.
Being let loose to surely become the tide turner for their team.
Stiff kick.
Big forearm.
As if the numbers advantage wasn't enough, looking under the ring for a weapon now.
What are we about to see?
Ooh, knee right to the hams.
Makes it incredibly difficult to walk.
Looks like the impending numbers advantage isn't enough for him.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, kick right to the back. Searching under the ring now. This can't be good. And a well-executed move we just saw there.
And entering into an absolute war zone, giving the troops the boost they need.
Oof, had it scouted and met with a back elbow.
Arm wringer applied.
Beautiful back kick.
Both teams looking a little more comfortable now as this match rolls on.
Right, but this is where the contradictions of war games come into play. You need to pace yourself, but you can't get lapped. You need to go all out, but not so much you burn out down the stretch. Strategic thinking is absolutely key to survival.
And seconds left before the odds are evened here.
Charging toward the ring and looking to even things up.
What a small drop. Steer clear of that.
Running knee lift.
Clearly knows the damage that has been done with the opposing team's numbers advantage and knows that bringing in a weapon can be the ultimate equalizer.
And now they are part of the war, ready to fight for their platoon.
He gets a one-way ticket to the hard metal trench.
Boom, what impact!
Oh boy, he is setting up the table, taking this to a whole other level.
This is gonna hurt.
A one-sided brawl is all perfectly legal.
He's one step ahead there.
decisive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
And no hits on there can leave you dazed.
Oh, man, nasty kick.
Oh, my God, look at this. They're setting him up.
Here comes the buzzer. The numbers advantage vanishes with this next entrant.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
The champion rushing in to erase the numbers advantage.
Beautiful arm in their path. He breaks the damage.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side. Entering the ring now, hoping to give their squad some relief.
Right to the ribs.
Oh, my God, a clothesline. He turns it around.
Attention being
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
Here are your winners.
That was quite the war, guys, and even though they're celebrating